slides down that so it doesn't go anywhere.
going back to Wimborne this year, it's now been 4 years since that's the first exhibition. That's how long the version is.
But if you go and look at the
version, it's exactly the length of 50
to 40 miles.
glossy fibre.
I need a front shot of this phone of a locomotive from there. So we basically always want to contract side.
Thank you.
you doing one of those jobs, though? I need a front shot of this phone of a locomotive from there. So we basically always want to contract side.
Thank you.
Thank you. more rocks.
The bikes look on that top of that house.
I haven't seen it yet, there might be one.
On that end that's going that way now.
Okay, I take the next.
friend with us.
How is leaving?
Thank you.
there's a lot of easy to landmarks there, but they're not in the right place.
I'm not sure what the point is. Choice is yours. Will you please go to the information stand where there's an urgent message for you? That's Clifford Stover from Hosworth, husband of Bosworth.
curiosity, I looked at it.
Is it? This is your, isn't it?
No. And the young lady was going to help me.
Then you think that was happening. And the guy went saying what I went to when I sat in the car. The guy got to the driver and says, is your daughter coming with you?
Oh, sorry, I told you wrong. We'll have to do it.
And then, about 10 years ago, I had a ponytail. Producers were going to get a straight one. They were like, I don't think I like to make a ponytail. That's how it's going. So, you know, when you're like that, it's going to be successful. So, it's all right, it's going to be like the seat now. Yeah, I want to watch you.
Another interesting one is in here. We have a little flat spot, and three Red Force running wagons.
Oh, wait a minute. No.
I said next.
Sorry. After this one.
right down the end there. This section is being
done. Oh,
I think you're digging, though.
Oh,
you're digging.
Thank you.
and then the quartering out.
Yeah.
our government, our government, we don't support council, but the people in charge of trains are very, very small.
Ah, right, yes, yes. Megaphone train.
It's a special.
I'm reminded of phrases like "tell the kids today they wouldn't believe it." So I used to catch a train at 6 o'clock in the morning. Oh, sorry.
There's a lot of meetings, there's a lot of meetings for landlords, but they're not in the right place.
Yeah, I want it.
Okay.
We can swap that over even and put it where the green's taking that.
Okay, yes. Thank you very much.